Master Franklin, sir. My name is Shay, and this is my associate, Hope. William Johnson told us to give you these.
Ah. Thank you, but I'm afraid I must delay my experiment.
Delay it? Why?
The army confiscated my lightning rods. They are essential to conducting the electricity I need to vivify your box.
Master Johnson would not want you to have to wait.
Perhaps there is something you can do, then. Soldiers have been hauling things away all day. Perhaps they could tell you where they've taken my lightning rods so you could get them back.
At your service, sir.
Begin your investigation at the market near the docks. I will stay here and help with the preparations.
This is intolerable. I can barely conduct my research anymore.
Everyone is having metal confiscated.
Yes.
Speaking of lightning, I reckon there's a storm coming.
Aye. Let's hope she demures until we're off duty.
What for, pie?
Sure, if you bring your maid.
Well, that's bleak.
Yes, it is, sir.
Good. Put it with the rest.
I wonder what Master Franklin plans to do with these rods. The storm's getting worse. Better hurry back to Franklin.
Citizens are warned that an outbreak of typhoid is at hand. To treat those afflicted, the following measures are recommended. Induced vomiting, opium, use of herbs, rest, and prayer.
Human dissection are strictly illegal throughout all civilized. Shay, thank goodness! Quick, help me with the rods!
The map! Where is that?
Portugal! Lisbon, I'd stake my life on it!
Make yourself scarce, Shay. The militia will be here any minute. I'm sure they will have questions.
What about you?
I'm a devoted housekeeper.
Right.